head about her.
This will bring back memories, eh, Phil?
It certainly will.
Recall my first impression. He was such a gentleman fine, with his hair cut like a bow and arrow, as he whispered, "Pretty little sparrow mine." Like the tales in True Confession, I thought he'd surely give me a whirl. Flowers and perfumes, meals and private rooms. Wasn't I a giddy head, strong girl? Hi-ho, derry-down dilly, wasn't it silly of me? When he kissed my ear and he said, "My dear, shall we turn the parlor light low?" Oh, I lost my head or I never would have said no. Just oh. Hi-ho, derry-down dilly, wasn't it silly of me? Ah, yes, may we.
Light and low.